4 megapixel versus 4K security camera. Good morning, everyone. Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In this video, I'm gonna run you through a demo of the 4K dome camera that I have installed at my front door as part of my home surveillance system, and the 4 megapixel camera that monitors my walkway, and kind of just compare the video resolution. That's not the entire point of the video though. First off, let me mention, in order to take advantage of this this video resolution comparison, you have to have a 4K monitor or TV when you're viewing this, and you'll have to set the YouTube player to 4K resolution. Otherwise, you're really not gonna see the full resolution of the 4K camera or the 4 megapixel camera. Let's run through the demo first. Stick with me after though. I wanna discuss why I chose mostly 4 megapixel cameras for my home security camera system. Here's the live view of my security camera system, and the front door camera is the only 4K resolution camera. The other five cameras are all 4 megapixel. We're gonna take a look at the 4K camera first. So I just switched to the full screen view, and I'm just gonna come out the front door here and move around and give a little wave and give you guys a chance to take a look at the 4K IP camera first. And then I'll switch back to the multi-camera view. And on these Viewtron NVRs, you can drag the cameras around. So I'm gonna drag one of the 4 megapixel cameras over here to this screen, and then double click on it to switch to the full screen view. So this is the 4 megapixel IP camera. And I'm just going to walk around and wave and move around a little bit again to give you a chance to see the resolution of the 4 megapixel IP camera. I want to mention here, obviously both the 4 megapixel and 4K IP cameras that I just demoed were connected to the same Viewtron DVR. I have an 8-channel NVR. I have a Viewtron NVR at my house, and both those cameras are hardwired to the network ports on the back of it. Those are PoE ports. I was using the HDMI video output from the NVR, which obviously can output at 4K resolution. So why did I choose mostly 4 megapixel cameras for my home security camera system? You probably noticed in the video, again, if you were watching on a 4K monitor, that the 4K camera at my front door is obviously higher resolution than the 4 megapixel. 4K resolution is the equivalent of 8 megapixel, so it's twice the resolution of 4 megapixel. However, there are some trade-offs. Number one, 4K IP cameras only output 20 frames per second. That's a great frame rate, but 4 megapixel IP cameras output 30 frames per second. So if you need a super high frame rate of recording, the 4 megapixel is gonna be a better option for you. The bigger reason that I chose mostly 4 megapixel cameras for my home system is the AI software that's built into these Viewtron 4 megapixel IP cameras. These are really a game changer, guys. They're able to do object detection. They're able to detect human objects, vehicle objects, cars and trucks, as well as facial recognition. And the software that's used to detect those objects is really much more advanced than like standard video motion detection. It's very accurate if you want to set up intrusion zones or trip wires and detect humans coming into areas on a schedule or continuously. I'm not going to go into too much more detail on that. I have a ton of other videos on our YouTube channel and on the website. I'll link to them down below if you're on YouTube. If you're on our blog, I'll also link to them down below. If you have any questions about any of this, you can reach out to me anytime. I can be reached via email at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. If you want to learn more about these Viewtron security camera systems, and by the way, we also have Viewtron BNC security camera systems. I have an IP camera system on my house, but we also have BNC DVRs. It's the same user interface you just saw. We have BNC 4K cameras. We have a whole bunch of Viewtron equipment, 4K resolution, 4 megapixel and 2 megapixel in both BNC and IP cameras. If you want to learn more about any of that, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/Viewtron. Thank you for watching.